the third exhibit launch of Sentro Artista. We have a book also entitled Pintanaga, Linya, Linya ng Pagsinta. We have 21 poets from LIRA who created tanagas about different aspects of love. And these tanagas or poems were translated into visual poems.
My name is Jay Vincent Argatula, and this is my artwork. Bale, inspired siya sa tula ni Sir Joey Bakiran. Yung style niya is tinatawag na sining sawali. Nagbibib ako ng dalawang painting na magkahiwalay, na magkaiba yung story.
Hello, my name is Mori. Ako yung gumawa ng artwork na ang poet ay si Sir Michael M. Torosa. Yung tema kasi ng mga artworks ko is mythology. Para mas random yung tula, linya by linya, ginawan ko siya ng pagkaka-visual dun sa artwork.
Nagkulang ang panahon ng ating pagmamahal, basa at mapag-ampon ang lupang pinubungkal.
So, I'm Yael Cas, the founder of Visual Poetry Philippines. Ito pong artwork na to is a collaboration piece po namin ng national artist Benilio Almario. And yung pagkakaroon ko naman ito is Perlas. Pag natutong umibig sa bayan mo, dating, dahil ka mangarap, ito'y makongkat.
Hello, I'm Jotty Tabula. I'm the president of LIRA. We came up with a book na entitled Pintanaga, Linya, Linya ng Pagsinta. That's the beauty of visual poetry. It pushes the boundaries of the typical textual poetry. This is a very exciting and a refreshing project for LIRA, collaborating with visual artists.
I'm Ada Panopio from Batangas. Ang artwork na ginagawa ko talaga is mythical creatures at saka Philippine folklore characters. Ada as Encantada. Ito po ako is tula galing kay Sir Francisco Montesena. Hindi mo makakalap sa punpo ng bulaklak ang pagpiling na hanap sila hindi magtatanghal.
This is just our first book. We have two more books coming up. We're very excited for that, and we're going to launch it this summer.